Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to draw the 8-point DIT butterfly diagram. So in the previous video, we discussed the 4-point, how to draw the 4-point DIT diagram and how to calculate the DFT for the given 4-point sequence. Okay. So in order to solve the 8-point sequence, so using the 8-point butterfly diagram, so we have to find the FFT thing. Okay. So first in this video, so we are going to learn how to draw the 8-point butterfly diagram. Okay. So this butterfly diagram is based on DIT algorithm. Okay. DIT means decimation in time algorithm. So in the next video, so using this diagram, how to obtain the 8-point DFT. Okay. 8-point DFT of the given sequence, we will see. Okay, so here, so how to draw? So you see, in order to draw the 8-point DIT diagram, so we have to draw first 8 lines. Okay, so you see, in this thing, so we have to draw the 8 line. So this is the line 1, line 2, line 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 8 parallel line we have to draw. And already you know, in that DIT algorithm means the input. Okay, the input is a time domain sequence, small x, and output is a frequency domain sequence, capital X of k. Okay, so this is said to be the X of n, the input sequence. This is the X of n, this one is a X of n, and this capital X of 0, capital X of 1, X of 2, this is said to be the frequency domain answers. Okay, so and DIT algorithm, you know, the output sequence is in the natural order. So you see the output sequence, the first line, the answer obtained from the first line is capital X of 0. The second one is X of 1, X of 2, capital X of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So the output is in the natural order. Okay. But you see the input applied to that butterfly diagram is in the that is bit reversed order. Okay. So what is bit reversed order means? Already we explained in the 4-point DIT algorithm, I explained. Okay. So instead of applying the natural order, that is the for first line, X of 0 is applied. In the second line, if natural order means X of 1, X of 2, X of 3, X of 4, X of 5, X of 6, X of 7, we have to apply. So instead of directly applying the input, so we are shuffling the input in bit reversed order. Okay, so bit reversed order means we have to, that is the index value of this sequence, it should be read in reverse order. Okay, so the in the bit reversed order, in what order we have to give the input means, so you see the first input applied to this 8-point butterfly thing is X of 0. Okay, the second value is X of 4. Then the third one is X of 2, fourth one is X of 6. Then similarly, fifth one is X of 1, then X of 5, X of 3, and X of 7. Okay, so how can you remember this order means? So first you see, in the 8th line, the first 4 lines, okay, the first 4 line you take, this is the second 4 line, okay. So the first 4 line datas are, so you see, X of 0, 4, 2, 6. So all numbers are even indexed numbers. Okay. The index value of the input sequence, you see 0, 4, 2, 6. So even indexed numbers. So in the 8-point DIT algorithm, the first 4 datas are even indexed numbers we have to apply. Similarly, in the next half, okay, in the next 4 thing, we have to see what are the data, X of 1, X of 5, X of 3, X of 7. So these values are odd indexed values. Okay. So in that, so in from X of 0 to, that is the given sequence X of n is having X of 0 to X of 7. So in that, the X of 0, 2, 4, 6 is an even indexed value. 1, 3, 5, 7 is an odd indexed value. Okay. Then in that, so how to apply the data in the even indexed value? So it is not in the same order. It is some, it's in reversed order. So how can you apply means? So in order to remember that one, so you see the difference between, okay, so the difference between the first two index value. So what is the first index value? 0. What is the second data applied to the second line? 4. So the difference between the index value is always 4. Okay. So the first two line, what is the index difference value? 4. Okay. So similarly, in that way, you just remember. So if the first data is always X of 0, So the second data, it must be that is the four index value higher. So that's why we can written as a x of 4. Okay. Similarly, the next thing x of 2. Okay. So the next even the minimum even number after x of 0. What is the next minimum even number means x of 2. Okay. So in the third line, we have to place x of 2 means the fourth line. So what is the thing means you just add 4. Okay. So 2 plus 4, it is x of 6. Okay. Over. So this four data, you just remember. So 0, 0 plus 4, 4. Then similarly, the second even indexed value 2. So 2 plus 4, 6. Okay. In a way, you just remember. Similarly, in the next four line, odd numbers. 1, 5, 3, 7. Okay. So what is the first minimum odd data? The first minimum odd data is a x of 1. Okay. So in that x of 1, we have to add same 4. Okay. So the next line, it should be 1 plus 4. Okay. 1 plus 4, it should be x of 5. Okay. After the minimum odd indexed x of 1, what is the next odd indexed value? It's x of 3. So from the x of 3, if you are adding 4 means we will get x of 7. Okay. So this is said to be the bit reversed order. So in this way, you just remember. Okay. So the first one is x of 0. Next one is a plus 4. So x of 4. Then the even value x of 2, 6. Then 1, 5, 3, 7. Okay, that's all. So we have to give input in a bit reversed order. This is the first point. Okay. Then you just draw the 8 parallel lines. Okay. So in that 8 parallel line, after drawing the 8 parallel line, and here you see, so how many butterflies? Okay. So how many stages are there in this butterfly diagram? You see, in the 4-point butterfly diagram, okay, in the 4-point DIT FFT algorithm, only this thing, okay, this diagram, it will come. Okay. So this is the 4-point butterfly diagram. Okay. 4 input we have to give, 4 output we will get. Only you can use 2 stage. Okay. But here in this 8-point butterfly diagram, there are 3 stages are there. Okay. So which one is a stage 1? That is in this, the stage 1 is nothing but this is the first stage. Okay. That is this 2-2 butterfly. Okay. 2-2 butterfly. This is the stage 1. And the second one is, this is the 4-point butterfly. Okay. 4-4 lines. We are combined using some manner. This is the stage 2. And the last one is a 8-point. This is the stage 3. Okay. So if you want to construct 8-point DIT butterfly algorithm, means that algorithm, it will consist of 3 stages. Okay. Similarly, if we want to draw the 16-point butterfly diagram, means there are 4 stages. Okay. After that, again, you can use 2, that is 16-point DFT, this butterfly we have to use. So the number of stages is depending upon this 8-point DIT value. So here, what is the value of capital N? 8. So you write this 8 in terms of 2 to the power. So 8, it can be written as 2 to the power 3, you know. Okay, 8, it can be written as 2 to the power 3. So how many, that is 2 to the power 3 means this 3. This 3 times, this 3 is a number of stages value. Okay, so similarly 4 means 4 can be written as 2 to the power 2. So that's why only 2 stages. So here 8-point DIT algorithm means the 8 can be represented as 2 to the power 3. So 3 stages we have to use. Okay, this is the thing. Okay, so you just remember in that way. Similarly, if it is a 16-point butterfly, mean the 16, the number n equal to 16, it can be written as a 2 to the power 4. So that's why we have to use 4 stages. Okay, after that, again, one stage will come. Okay, this is the thing behind the another one. Okay, and in the next thing, we have to draw the thing. So how can you draw means first one? Already, you know, so we have to place 8 dots. Okay, so here you see, you just place a so here you just see that here you place 8 equal, okay, 8 dots in a that line. Okay, first line, 8 dots you have to draw. Similarly, after some gap, again you just place 8 dot. Okay, you just place 8 dot. In that, in the first stage, we have to use 2-point butterfly. So 2-point butterfly means this is first to 2 line. This is the input line. This is the output line. So these two output lines are connected in a X manner. Okay. This single X, it is called as a butterfly. Okay. So the first point is connected to the this line, okay, the second line output, the input of the first line is connected to the output of the last line. The input of the second line is connected to the output of the first line. So this cross connection you just connect. Similarly, the next two data, okay, the next two line you have to draw one butterfly. Similarly, in the next two line you just draw one butterfly, and again you just draw one butterfly. Okay, this is the first stage. Okay, then in the next stage, so again you place 8 dots. Okay, so in the next stage again you place 8 dots in a same, okay, parallelly you place 8 dots. Then after some distance again you place 8 dots. Okay, so you just place 8 dots. So in this we are going to draw the 4-point butterfly. So 4-point butterfly means the first this 4 lines, okay, this 4 lines and this 4 line, or we have to connect, okay, we have to connect in some manner. So here in the first stage we are connecting only two lines, okay, 2 lines, but in this we are going to connect the first 4 lines, 4 lines, okay, this way 4-point butterfly. So here how can you connect means, so first this is first 2 line, last 2 line you just take. The in the first 2 line, the first line is connected with the third line, okay. First input is connected with the third output. The second input is connected with the fourth output. Similarly, the second input is connected with the first output. The third input is connected with the first output. The fourth input is connected with the second output. Okay, so this one you just draw. Similarly, you draw the same thing. Okay, in this odd number 4 lines, so the first line is connected to third line. Second is connected to fourth. The third is connected to 1 and fourth is connected to 2. Okay, so here you draw. Similarly, in the third stage, again you place 8 dots. Okay, you place 8 dots. Similarly, after some distance, again you place same 8 dots. Okay, so in this we are going to connect, we are going to draw the 8-point butterfly. So that's why here you see the first line. Okay, so in this the first line is connected to here only two things. Here after one line we left, then in the third line we connected. So in this thing the first line is connected to the fifth line. Okay, so this first 4 is a one set, the next 4 is a one set. So that's why the first input is connected with the fifth output. Okay, the second input is connected with the sixth one, then third one is connected with the seventh one, and fourth one is connected with the eighth one. And similarly, you cross it the next thing. Okay, the fifth one is connected with the first line. The sixth one is connected with the second line. Seventh one is connected with the third line. And the last one is connected with the fourth line. So in this manner, we have to connect. Okay, so this is the next step. Okay, the first step, we have to shuffle the input, but output we have to write it in an order. Okay, this is the first step. The second step is to, we have to draw the butterfly. There are 3 stages in an 8-pointed butterfly. In first stage, two lines you just connect. In the next thing, first 4 lines are connected, second 4 lines are connected. In the last one, 8-point thing we have to connect. Okay, so this is the second second step. Then in third step, so in third step we have to that is mark the twiddle factor values. Okay, so how many twiddle factor in each stage means that is based on the principle. Okay, so in 4-point DIT algorithm, in 4-point butterfly algorithm, so you see how many twiddle factor we are using in each stage, only 2 twiddle factor. But in the 8-point DIT algorithm, so you see in the first stage, so this is the first stage. In first stage, how many twiddle factor? 4 twiddle factor. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 twiddle factor we have to use. Okay, in 4-point, in 4-point butterfly, in each stage we have to use two twiddle factor. But in the 8-point butterfly, we have to use 4 twiddle factor. Okay. Then similarly, you see in second stage, again 4. So okay, here 2 twiddle factor, here 2 twiddle factor. Similarly, in third stage, you see 4 twiddle factor. So the each stage consists of 4 twiddle factor. Okay, and what about the value you see? And already you know, similar to the 4-point DIT algorithm, So this twiddle factor is connected in the lower line. Okay, in the first two-point butterfly diagram, first line, second line, you know, in the second line, we have to multiply the twiddle factor W 8 power 0. If it is a four-point algorithm, means W 4 power 0. If it is a 8-point butterfly, W 8 power 0. If it is a 16-point butterfly, W 16 power 0. Anyway, W 8 power 0, W 4 power 0, W 16 power 0 is always equal to 1, you know. Okay. W n power 0 is always 1. Okay. So in this, you just mark the W 8 power 0. Similarly, in the next 2-point butterfly, in the lower line, okay, before applying to the lower line, we have to use the W 8 power 0. We have to multiply. Similarly, in the third 2-point, we have to multiply W 8 power 0. And in the fourth thing also, we have to multiply W 4 8 power 0. Okay, so these four twiddle factors are having the value 1. Okay, and already you know, in which line we are using this twiddle factor? At the same line, okay, in within this butterfly diagram, we have to multiply minus 1. Similarly, you see W 8 power 0, where is the twiddle factor? In that line, within the butterfly, we have to multiply minus 1. Similarly, here you see minus 1, here minus 1. Okay, so the first stage over. Okay, in next stage, you see 4-4 points are connected. So in the 4-4 points, so what about the lower half of the line? These two lines, okay. In the 2-point butterfly, this is the top line, bottom line. So in bottom line, we are multiplying the twiddle factor and minus 1. Similarly, in the next stage, 4 connections are there. So in a 4 connection, what is the half? 2. So the lower 2 line, we have to multiply the twiddle factor. Similarly, you see in this, the lower 2 line, we have to multiply the twiddle factor. So what about the twiddle factor value means? This line is multiplied with the twiddle factor W 8 power 0. Okay, the second line is multiplied with W 8 power 2. Okay, so you just remember it, W 8 power 0, W 8 power 2. So the same twiddle factor is multiplied in this lower, the odd number line also, W 8 power 0, W 8 power 2. And already you know, where we are multiplying this twiddle factor, in that thing, within the butterfly, we have to multiply 1 minus 1. Similarly, in W 8 power 2, we have to, in that line, within this butterfly, we have to multiply minus 1. Similarly, you see, in the line, 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1. Okay, so this is over. In third stage, in the first stage, in each butterfly, 1 twiddle factor, 1 minus 1. Okay, so totally 4 twiddle factor, 4 minus 1. Similarly, in second stage also, 2 twiddle factor, 2 minus 1, 2 twiddle factor, 2 minus 1. So totally 4 twiddle factor, 4 minus 1. Similarly, here, there is a 8 connection is there. So in that 8 line, so the lower 4 line we have to take. So 8 divided by 2, 4. Okay, so in the bottom 4 line, we have to use the twiddle factor. So what is the twiddle factor value? You see, W 8 power 0, W 8 power 1, W 8 power 2, and W 8 power 3. Okay, in order we have to apply. Similarly, where the twiddle factor is multiplied, so within that line, okay, in that within that input and output, we have to multiply 1 minus 1. So similarly, in the line, minus 1, minus 1, and minus 1. Okay, so that's all. This is the how to draw the DIT FFT butterfly diagram. So after drawing this diagram, so we have to apply the input here. Okay, and this input is properly multiplied with this twiddle factor. And we have to make this butterfly input connection, and we have to calculate output in first stage. Then the output of the first stage is given as an input to the next stage, and we have to calculate the answer in second stage. Then output of the second stage is applied as an input to the third stage, and we have to calculate the output in each line. So that output, it is nothing but our capital X of K. That is the DFT answer for our given sequence. Okay, so this is the thing. So the diagram is important. If the diagram is correct, then only the calculation it will correct. Okay, so in a diagram, if you are making some mistake, either instead of we missed this minus 1, we placed this minus 1 here, means totally the answer is wrong. Okay, so that's why we have to carefully draw this diagram. Okay, it's a simple one. That is, input is in DIT algorithm. This is DIT algorithm. In DIT algorithm, input is in bit reversed order. output is in natural order. Then we have to draw 8 lines. Okay. Then if it is a 8-point DIT algorithm, there are 3 stages. 1, 2, 3. In first stage, that is simple X. Okay. 1X, capital X in a symbol. 2 lines we are joined. In the next stage, 4 lines are joined. In the next string, 8 lines are joined. Okay. Then the total factor value we properly connect. Okay. So in first stage, in the first two thing, the last line, we have to multiply the total factor. Similarly, in the 4 line, the last two line, similarly in the last two line, we have to multiply the total factor W8 power 0, W8 power 2. In the third stage, in the lower 4 line, we have to use the total factor W8 power 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So this is the thing, and the minus. Okay. Minus 1 also we have to multiply. Okay. So this is the thing. In the next video, using this butterfly diagram, so we are going to see the problem. Okay, how to calculate the 8-point DFT of a given sequence using this DIT algorithm. Okay, so thanks for watching my channel, and please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.